Are the PyVision native symbols not meeting all your users' needs? Do you have an industry-specific use case for data visualization that you're not able to completely implement using the built-in PyVision symbols? Maybe you have an existing code or a web API that you would like to use within PyVision. You're in the right course. PyVision Extensibility is a powerful model that enables you to write custom symbols and tool panes for use in PyVision displays, including unique or industry-specific ways of visualizing Py data. Today, we will use the PyVision Extensibility framework to create a custom arrow symbol that rotates based on the value of a data item. This symbol was inspired by a customer use case where there was a need to represent wind direction intuitively and easily overlay that information on top of a map. Throughout our exercises, we will learn how to register a symbol, hook into the built-in symbol events, update the symbol's view, and create a configuration pane. While you're going through these exercises, try to think about the needs of your users and how you could leverage this technology to address those needs. This course is designed for developers who are interested in creating custom symbols for PyVision. PyVision Extensibility heavily relies on JavaScript, HTML, and CSS. An understanding of AngularJS and jQuery is also recommended, but not required.